going so fast, hope I don't crash. One false move, that could be my last. All these horses in my car got me going fast.
Yeah, what's going on, YouTube? It's your man Chris, aka Miss Bennett, and I'm back on another reaction video. One second. Dab on them one time. Right now, we're going to jump straight into reactions. This is Fire in the Booth featuring Dappy. Dappy is, he's been putting up high numbers. His last video I reacted to, I didn't really like as much. But right now, we're jumping into this, see what he got spit. Because I know it got to be a banger, you know what I mean? So, without further ado, let's jump straight into it. Oh, it's muted.
I know you gonna dig this.
Fire in the booth.
You know what time it is when you hear this, right?
Know the time. Get ready to fire in the booth. This is Andre.
Yeah. Oh gosh. Turn out to be a little bit, just a little bit.
Whose beat is this?
Let's get up. Look. I keep it 100 even when I'm down to zero. So tell your boy Scarface, he's not Al Pacino. This ain't a movie, so watch who you're watching. And that shit you're rocking, cause I'ma have to rub it like De Niro. Never cut corners, car lean on them like Ducatis. You be stuck in traffic, busting switches on the cabbie. Me, I got all these foreign bitches screaming, are you dappy? Cause I be making money from London to Abu Dhabi. So I block, this is that straight off the boat float. Call it cargo, fuck you and that half up. Let me introduce you to the real Pablo. Sir, she don't love you, I bet she love her for Chicago's. Let's get it right, in life you have to handle shit proper. Everything you see is all me, I would never borrow. They ain't letting me spare what I really wanna say. Cause at any stage, they can drop me like Madonna. Ooh, I just landed in Gatwick, driver, take me to Camden. Sorry for dropping bits of my sandwich in the back of the Phantom. I mean, just cause I made it, don't think I get we were murdered. They took the piss back in customs, they thought my D was a burner. Sometimes
y'all let me know who beat this. I can't think of his name.
Anytime I change my stairs, as if they want these pictures. If I lost all of my riches and I wasn't in the papers. Once upon a time, my mama called me cutting up a set on the scale. Started balling, told me son, you'll end up dead or in jail. I was like, how you always gonna catch me red-handed? I swear, I put that woman through hell. I'm talking back with,
but he's taking way back. I like that.
Never pray to all about us rolling at the Taliban's ever firing the booth, I'm blowing up the building. How the hell am I gonna put this shit out? I pay £100 a trim. Anytime I'm going out, my accountant keeps stressing that he's bald these days. Got stressing so much, I made a rip his all out. At the way I act, cause I can't afford to live lavish. Eurostar rappers should all be embarrassed to get pumped. Anytime they're in French suites, rocking out to Jay-Z and Kanye, like waste man in Paris to get rich. I have to take risks, and that's honest shit. Who's whoever did for me was get me into politics. I know man with like 9 GCSEs still working Mac D's with a degree and a scholarship. Rappers chat fast, Charlie, how you let them talk about that's like that? When I won every single mobile. It was to win, so they could only be upset with me cause I ain't even black. Bash your dad, yo. Tarzan's back cause he has to be with Lord knows what from the factory. Pray I never have to give the nod to anybody in my squad. Cause I swear to God, anyone and it will blaspheme. If you got this trally, you just know you know. Put the drink down cause he goes slow. Brother, say you got the long nose. One more time, I'm gonna end up whacking up Pinocchio. The flipping side man, as if she won't leave with a side man. As if she won't leave with a side man. Sipping from another brother's bottle, rocking next man. Shame for God,
so
I ain't a side man.
Like, you can hear it grind in his voice.
I'm the reason why I smashing up the gal iPad. When you gotta pay to catch a beat, that's a side. My kapusi comes free even when I'm in Thailand. I hear when I'm trying to build a zoo. A man alive, do I want a life, fam? I ain't up your hand cat and two draw. That's when you tell a brother buy your own joy. Look aside, man. You know you ain't supposed to get high off your own supply, but you did. Said you got shift, that's a side, man. Got on top in jail for you. Lied where you're from and then your brothers find out. What a side, man. Shout out to them side chicks, huh? Bet you any money, she got money on her mind. Even though I'm no psychic. Instead of spending dollar on it, you drop a blight on the cap. Just spend a night with a blue and white tick. Verify, believe me, you ain't no answer. Angelina Jolie, Shakira, Ariana, cause you try to flick your hair aside. You called it on yourself, you fuck your best friends, man. She called you back and then you try to act terrified. Certain bitches can't chat shit. When a man I tell him, go and link the dot for me to bring back the pedal back. The same bitches said it, go and link one man and then up in a room and all his friends getting terrorized. I mean, certain spitters need a quick reminder that they're old enough to be a bitch's minder. From when she's that slim, I'll never stand behind her. She ain't even a size 9 wagwan for Tiger. I'm the best and I can actually prove it. Cause to me, the majority of British rappers are bullshit. Anytime they try and rap, they remind me of Taylor Swift. Trying to dance to
this
rap
man.
Music.
Is
oh,
taking
no.
Shots.
My name Dappy, you know. Dappy's in the
he
house.
He is taking
hey,
shots.
Got a lot to say right there, fam. Got a lot to say right there. Well, that's just part one. That's just the first one.
But I ain't even gonna act like them. Them other nervous. Them other nervous rappers that wait for you to ask them to put on the next beat. Put on the next one.
Hey!
Bush
it. Yo, no one at the label tells me what to do. I run shit myself. Who you think A&R's was born to when they want some help? I swear they need a law for this. Cause they should have caught a body for signing that band a week ago. Cause the shit is hell. I'll be on my smurder shit. Furthermore,
this
I wish him well.
Cause even I came close to
Captain Byrne from a single cell. Stop behind a load of bars, swearing at my photographs. These are my bolivars. Cause they're sick as hell. I keep driving these dummies potty. That's why they be throwing out the toys. But it's cool, cause we got sweeties for them little boys. Keep talking that blah blah blah. Cause you took 40 roads. That will make the thing go la la la. Now it's annoying, but back up, black up, black up. This ain't no bookstrap. I ain't Montana, but I teach your mama how to cook. If you misunderstood that, under all this bombing covered in chicken chow mein, I'm still a hood rat. Yo, only spitter in the game, doesn't need to have an Insta. Family Lama, don't believe me, ask your sister. You think I need to walk through Westfield, dressed in the same clothes as my video, just so someone come and ask me for a picture? Keep it truer than religion, and that shit you bought in Bicester. We bought this just in case we set fire to the mixer. Charlie, watch your finger, cause you'll give that shit a blister. Charlie, bring the DJs, cause my bars are off the Richter.
Okay. All right.
Hashtag don't even need to say too much.
All right.
I just put it in. I think I need that extinguisher, fam. Send it over here still.
Come on,
oh, gosh. And that right there, fam, that right there is fire in the booth. Good night. God bless.
Well, there you got it. You got Dappy out here showing his ass. You know what I mean? He doing his thing, man. He is legit doing his thing. Although, you know, every time I got to critique somebody. Although, the first beat did not. I feel like he didn't rap well to the first beat because he couldn't find that niche. You know what I mean? He couldn't find that ooh la la point in the song. You know what I mean? To catch the beat and go with that beat. But the second beat, he absolutely dismantled that beat from the percussion to the strings to the chords to the vocals in the back. Like, he dismantled that beat, you know what I mean? And that's something that not a lot of people could do. On top of not a lot of people doing it, he went from first part to damn, like, that's what we doing now. Like, okay, that's what we doing. All right. And I always gotta give salute and I got props for the people who deserve him. He always gonna, you know, I gotta respect the man for his craft. But I'm not gonna get all up into that. If you like the video, please like the video. Subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed. Share the channel everywhere. I don't care where they share it, everywhere. And also, comment the video that you want me to do next. I don't care what video it is. I'm doing all reaction videos. Try not to laugh. Things that make you cringe. All types of stuff. Just let me know what you want me to react to so I can do it. And then I could figure out how to tag these videos right so we get more viewers in here. Because I feel like I'm not tagging my videos right. But until I can figure out if I'm tagging them right or not, I got to keep pushing on. I got to keep doing what I got to do. And I do research along the way to figure it out. Until then, I'll see you on the next video, man. So, this has been your man, Chris, a.k.a. Mr. Bandit. Goodbye.